A 26-year-old woman is due in court today after paramedics were left a foul-mouthed note berating them for parking in a resident space. Kirsty Sharman, a mother of two who does not even own a car, was charged after a picture of the angry note was posted on Twitter by aggrieved ambulance staff. Sharman had been arrested on suspicion of a public order offense after West Midlands Ambulance Service said a resident also verbally abused staff members during the emergency call-out in Tunstall, Stoke-on-Trent, Staffordshire, on Sunday. The note read, "If this van is for anyone but number 14, then you have no right to park here. I couldn't give a st if the whole street collapses. Now move your van from outside my house." Paramedic Katie Tudor tweeted the image with the caption, "So upset to be sent this by one of our crews this morning," along with this note left on their ambulance. "They received a load of verbal abuse. They weren't blocking the road, they were in a parking space. Just obviously annoying someone that an ambo was outside their property," according to the Daily Mirror. She was later described as a neighbor from hell by one who went on to accuse her of terrorizing the street. She later appeared to swear online following the charge and allegedly wrote on Facebook, "Go talk your BT elsewhere." Last night, Sharman was charged with a Section 5 public order offense and breach of a restraining order. She is due to appear at the North Staffordshire Justice Centre in Newcastle under Lyme today. It follows other similar incidents where notes have been left while NHS staff are treating patients. The paramedic, who is based in Stoke-on-Trent, then went on to ask, "Is there anything that can be done about this? It's becoming a regular occurrence." Yesterday, Staffordshire police said they arrested a 26-year-old woman on Sunday night. Police said they had not received an official complaint, but decided to act after reading details of the incident on Twitter. One resident, who did not want to be named, said the ambulance had been called to treat his wife when a woman started abusing the paramedics. He said it was parked with its back facing my door and the front of it was hanging on her drive. It was positioned that way so they could get my wife in it easily, but as they were taking away my wife, the medic had noticed the note. She was shouting her mouth off and telling them to FG move and shouting other abusive words. "You just don't do that to ambulances or to any other public services," Chief Inspector John Owen, commander for Stoke North Local Policing Team, said, "We will not tolerate abuse or intimidation of our emergency services. This kind of behavior is totally unacceptable and we will take appropriate action against offenders." The arrest relates to matters of verbal abuse that could constitute offenses under the Public Order Act. "This is not solely about the note. The incident wasn't initially reported to us. We decided to take action after seeing details reported on Twitter." The woman remains in police custody and inquiries are ongoing. West Midlands Ambulance Service welcomed the arrest. A spokesman said, "The ambulance crew responded to a 999 call to reports of a patient with breathing difficulties at an address in the Tunstall area of Stoke-on-Trent shortly after 11 a.m. on Sunday. The crew returned to their vehicle to take their patient to hospital to find an abusive note had been left on their windscreen. As a trust, we welcome Staffordshire Police's swift response to this incident and the arrest of the woman. We will continue to work closely with the police to ensure the perpetrator feels the full weight of the law. We have a zero-tolerance policy towards people who abuse our staff whilst trying to help patients in their hour of need. It is completely unacceptable and it must stop, as the vast majority of the public will appreciate. In our line of work, the patient must always come first, and therefore the nature of the job means we do sometimes have to park over a driveway or block a vehicle in. If your loved one needed an ambulance, I'm sure you'd want an ambulance to park as close to them as possible to prevent a delay in their care. After previous notes were left on our ambulances last year, we've received unimaginable support from the public, for which we are immensely grateful. Sadly, as this ambulance crew discovered yesterday, there are unfortunately still a handful of narrow-minded individuals who consider leaving vile abusive notes acceptable."
Freaks Out.